Weather Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey has issued a tornado warning for northeastern Sussex County in southern Delaware until 6:45 p.m. At 6:21 p.m., a producing storm was located near Ellendale, or 9 miles north of Georgetown, moving east at 35 miles per hour.
Oh, God.
Hazards, damaging tornado and quarter-size hail.
Oh, shit.
Source, radar confirmed tornado. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damaged roof, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Milford, Milton, and Bellingdale. To repeat, a tornado has been confirmed.
Uh-oh.
Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 6:45 p.m. for the following counties: Sussex,